Nowadays, mobile devices have GPS, and many people record routes when hiking or doing other sports such as running and cycling. Route collections have grown so much that computers have trouble showing them to the user. That's why different applications show only a single route at a time. We found a way to show the entire collection by only keeping the points necessary to preserve the shape of the routes. When zooming out, we need less points. When zooming in, we need more points, but then we can cut out the ones outside the screen area. In this way, we can show many routes at a time, and even very large collections are now possible. To search through large collections, different applications use calendars or lists. But what if we don't remember the date of the route? Our solution is to let the user draw the route on the map. Then, the computer takes this shape and compares it with all the routes in the database using a fast, grid-based similarity measure. The best match is shown to the user. We have seen how to handle route collections, but are they really useful? Well, by finding the intersections and then grouping the in-between segments, we get a road network similar to the ones used by car navigation systems. The difference is that depending on how the routes were recorded, more personalized navigation systems can be generated. Our findings can help to improve taxi fleet management, path finding and orienteering, public transportation, ride sharing, and parcel delivery, to name a few. So keep on tracking.